Demacias, and welcome back to another video of my channel. Today we are going to test one of the games I really wanted to play on the PC, but it wasn't available to play through it. It was only for the mobile, and I finally found a way of how to play it on PC. First, I tried a lot of emulators, but I couldn't play it, so that is why I tried again LD Player, and I found out that it was easy to play it because they have a specific engine for this. So I set it up a little bit, and I just came back to, you know, to play and see how smooth it is. Okay, so let's see. As you see, the WASD, it is working really perfect, and I will clear the tutorial so to see and how easy to play on a PC. Okay, it is smooth for a play. Nice. Okay. Excellent. So it shows the tutorial of Dean. So you are able to drag the ability. I think it is better to use the skill with the mouse. Nice. So by canceling means that we have to drag it over here. Excellent. So she's level 5. So it is not easy to do it, but anyway. Oh. Okay, she's telling that for me. I will move to. I'll try Garen. Demacia. Okay, I think this is the easiest you know, tutorial I have seen in my life. The thing that I really like with the upgrade they did, it is that we are able to hit with those kind of skills, the single target skills. You know, oh my god, she's really... Okay, we are able to use the single type skills onto the tower. I don't think it was... we were able to do that before. Okay, why they are setting me new characters? I don't have creeps to do it. You really have to help me out here, mate. I'm not dying. I'll stay here. Oh, whoa, 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 what's going on? Are you crazy, bro? They're just sitting there and dying, that's it. Not even the turret doesn't do any damage to me, but... I'll try to stay here. With 100% lifesteal. and I was just hearing and getting kills. I'll claim victory for you, babe. Ah, okay, this is a full fight. Okay, they are coming. I got the three of them. Okay, it's nice. That was nice. I think I've skipped this one. I am later playing and I am 20 level, but I think I skipped that. Okay. I will start with Garen. He's a very nice character in this game. Not that he isn't on the, you know, on the PC, but anyway. So as you see, there is a smooth gaming. We don't have problem with it. So we need to heal and buy items with gold to grow more powerful. We have to defend our turrets and push forward against the enemy, and also destroy the enemy's taxes to achieve victory. We have to destroy the turrets to gain golden access to the enemy nexus. I'm not familiar with the lanes yet. Even if I was playing a lot of plays games for the, with lanes, I cannot really understand the thing with the lane, you know, choosing. Oh, I don't have word. Destroy one of the enemy's outer turrets. I don't want this one. No. No. Why are you hitting me, bro? I don't think the turret it is so easy on those kind of levels. I think it is only easy because of the tutorial. Come on. I am on the killing spree. Destroy the enemy's inner turret. Okay, I need to destroy two more turrets, so yeah. I will go to the... Basically, I will go back. This guy is an idiot. Really. I will go to the mid to destroy one of the mid and one of the bottom, so to finish the objectives that we have. Look at this, how much... I had to do it, sorry bro. Okay, I will go a little bit on the bot. I hope they will stay there as a little bot. Good job, Demacia boy. Excellent, excellent. I really like this one. I hope it was like this in every game, but it isn't. What's going on? Ah, okay, I have the inner, I think they mean those over there. Okay, I will go. Just finish this already. Oh. Destroy enemies inhibitor turret. Just finish it already, really. I can fight into the turret. It is not that easy, guys, really. Give me one more. Damn it. What? Oh, they still have turret over here. Okay, I didn't know that. It was a nice match, yeah. I think I am amazing on this one. So, from now, anytime I'm leveling up, I'm getting free characters. So, yeah. I got Jin, I got Ahri for free. Ahri, or as you say it. And this is, I think, our first match with bots. I will try Xin Zhao. I really wanted to play Xin Zhao. I still don't have him on me, on my main account. I know already how he plays from the original League of Legends, but I really want to see how he's performing over here. So, also I really want to play with Aurelion Sol. And let's go. As you see over us of now, the game is performing really well. It doesn't lag at all. So if you really want to use your computer for a better, you know, performance, I think this is the way for you to play. Got it swapped. Okay. So, why are you telling me that? So, dashes to the enemy, dealing 50 magical damage to all enemy nearby zones, slow them, gains 40% attack speed. Okay, that's nice. So, I am with Camille. I'm not familiar with her again, but anyway. Oh, I really like that attack speed he got. No! Yeah, okay. Okay. I will go to jungle. I think you have to go there, pal. Hey. I hope he won't die because I got him the his lane. I just wasn't sure if he's a jungle, but with this attack speed, yeah, I got the point. Okay, so I think that w I am around. I played him, I think, 1 year before, so yeah. It is really hard for me to remember how he was playing. Okay. Okay, as you see over here, we have recommended items, but I know for sure that I don't really have to go right now to get my items for now. We may be able to farm a little bit before we go, so I think this will help us get a complete set of items instead of losing a farm from here. So, yeah. I think I will rule if I go back. I don't know why he was running. We are playing with bots. Okay, I'll go back. I will try with a little bit more attack speed, and now I am able, I think, to finish this fast. I really like the attack speed of really Xin Zhao. Okay, that is nice. I'm able to play with keyboards, but yeah. Let's finish this, Camille, really now. Just finish it already. They are damn bots. We have to play also with real people. Okay, he really wants to come. Okay. Okay, with every, I think, third attack of mine. For God's sake. Again, he did it again. Oh my God. This damn bot. Come here. Oh my God. No, I will die from the bots. This damn lock thing. He's really annoying. He's really annoying. Okay, I really have to get my things up. Oh my God. Dude, seriously? Lol, we have a farming here, really. No, 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 no. No, I really have to do it again. You are able to kill him. You are, oh my god, they are a bot mate. What is your problem? Tell me. Yep, I did. Let us finish this one really now. So as you see the turret where oh fuck. I really need to get my build up. I'm losing the kills for 1 second. Okay, I think I really I got the like of on the Xin Zhao, and if I was playing from the phone, I think it was to be better because the setup really not working right now for me. I think I have to change it somehow. So yeah, I will go to attack this champion. Are they really trying to steal the bots, really? Really now? Danger for what? They are a bot, for God's sake. Has pawned. I could possibly go there and pawn your ass. Yep, I knew it. Yep, I knew it. We really have to play with real players because this is kind of easy. Even the bots know how to run and when is the best time, but really it is kind of easy right now. Okay, I will go down below to kill also the. Tell me. Oh, it is really amazing. I'm speechless, really. I don't know why, but this Yi, I think he's trying so hard, really. Yep, I did it. Yep. How the... Yeah, I will do it. Really. Someone bought, for God's sake. Really, that is so easy. This is as really. I think I will go to the top. Danger on what? I think I could possibly defeat all the team together. Somehow. Really now? And I'm half built. So I really want to go. And yeah, I have the first death because I'm a cocaine. I really, it was a nice game though. And my team are nice people. So yeah guys, I think it is really nice game. And if you have a nice phone, you can play it at your phones, but if you don't and you want to play it and you have problem with your emulators, you really can, you are able to play it with the LD player, and the link you will find down below in the description. You are able to download it and install it right away without any problem. So I don't really know, and I really cannot understand what's going on with the Yi. He's playing like a real person, or it is my imagination. I don't know. Okay. Okay, I will go only for the kills. I couldn't do it. So I will show you also the characters that are available right now, because we don't have all the... Basically, yeah, this game doesn't have all of the characters. Good job guys, nice game. So as you see, yeah, I'm level 3, I got Blitzcrank, and until I think level 10 I will be able and in a position to gain a lot of free characters. We have daily quests that will help you go right away, I think in one day and with two mats maybe. if they are also wins, it will help, you know. By going over here, you have some events running right now. So all events, it is Yodel Expedition that is running right now. It just started, where you are in position to get Lulu. Basically, you unlock Lulu. You are able to buy Teemo. You get some icons. Basically, all of that, all of those rewards. So just go play. It is nice. It just started. You really have still have time. After that, there is this thing over here. It just asks you to play some games to unlock, and you get free heroes and free skins. And also there is a Wild Academy where you are acquiring those kind of rewards also. So yeah, you're acquiring a lot of free rewards, a lot of free characters. You don't have to pay for anyone. You are in a position to get free skins, a lot of free skins. And also they are paid, you know, they somehow have to live, so yeah. We have a lot of really nice skins over here. Oh my god, look at this. Okay, I will show that like that. We have Nasus skins, Varus Darklight. Oh my god, I had this one. I have this one on my main account. I really like Varus. Vayne, Kennen, Bar. Yeah. We have a lot of characters. But a lot of character skins, but few characters right now. I see a lot of new characters, but some old characters are not into the game yet, like Anivia, Fiddlesticks. We have a lot of characters missing, but I think with the update, by update, they will bring them to us. As I see, the latest patch, this one with the event, brought us Lulu and Teemo. So yeah, I think maybe in a year they will probably have all of the characters that are available right now into the League of Legends. So that was the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to use my link down below. That will help me also keep supporting the channel. If you like this one and you want me to play with you, just comment down below and I will add you right away. Until then, next video, guys. See you soon. Bye.